Hey everyone, Anthropic just announced Claude 3.7, and it's already making waves with various people showing really good performance on coding tasks. But I think what I've noticed is that an increased number of people building games with it, and so I just had to give it a try. So what you see here is actually a scene that was created using Cursor and Claude 3.7 Thinking. And it pretty much did this in one shot, meaning I just gave it one prompt and one reference image, which I'll show here. So this is the prompt I use. Construct assets from the attached concept art in game.ts, including the trees, lamp, grass, snow, and fox character. And I told it to adhere to the technical design, which just very simply just talks about how to use the existing code base in the best way. And yeah, it was able to get 90% of what on screen just from that. And I'm really impressed because I've been doing this for a while now. And for those of you who are familiar with the channel have seen me try to create and replicate games, both 2D and 3D, in Cursor, Windsurf, GitHub Copilot, using Claude, using DeepSeek. And I think this is the first time where it's actually gotten to a state with very little prompting that is actually, I would say, very impressive. And I'll show you the prompt once again. Yeah, and it's got, for example, it's got animation, it's got lighting, it's got the snow particle effects, it's got the shadows, it's got the fog, which I'll try to show you. Look, check out this fog. It's got the fog, and just overall, it's just really impressive. And I'm really glad I tested it out because I really wanted to record this video because I think this is really a huge leap in terms of improvements to being able to create games using AI tools. So for those of you who do not know, you can access the latest model by making sure you're using 0.45 at least, I believe. Maybe 4.6 is coming out soon. And then you can do Command-Shift-P or Control-Shift-P, go to Cursor Settings, go to Models, and then just make sure you turn on Sonnet Thinking, 3.7 Sonnet, and 3.7 Sonnet Thinking. And pretty much that's what I did. And like I said, really impressed with this and really excited to see how this accelerates the ability to build games as part of my challenges or any other projects that I'll be working on. I was actually planning on trying out Grok, but it's not yet integrated with Cursor, but I was thinking of different ways to give it a whirl. But I think I'm going to use 3.7 for my next one. Let me know what you guys think, what you would like to see, and yeah, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to check out my other videos on my channel and subscribe for more. Alright, see you all soon.